आई ऑलरेडी टोल्ड वन इम्पॉर्टेंट स्ट्रेटजी ऑफ पोर्टफोलियो हेजिंग, इंश्योरेंस। आई एम गोइंग टू कवर अनदर स्ट्रेटजी दैट इज कॉल्ड पोर्टफोलियो हेजिंग। इट इज़ ए ऑप्शन स्ट्रेटजी दैट कैन बी यूज बाई एक्सपर्ट टू हैज योर पोर्टफोलियो। दिस इज रियली इम्पॉर्टेंट स्ट्रेटजी, यू मस्ट बी अवेयर whether you use you don't use, but there is no harm in knowing this strategy. Please subscribe video in case of not done, and try to learn more and more things on financial market. This is going to help you throughout life, and you can be engaged and earn by your experience, maybe in years or so long. So let's start portfolio hedging. An alternative to selling index future to hedge the portfolio is the sell index call while simultaneously buying an equal number of index put. So you can sell the index future to hedge your portfolio is to sell index call while simultaneously buying equal number of index puts. Doing so will lock in value of portfolio to guard against any adverse movement. This strategy is known as a protective index caller. I will cover caller also. Caller is a option strategy, so I will try to cover day after. I am working on that, so you will know the logic of caller. The idea behind the index caller is the finance to purchase protective index put using premium collected from the selling index call. However, a result of selling index call in the event that the fund manager expectation of falling market is wrong, his portfolio will not benefit from the rising market. How you can do the portfolio hedging? Let's go ahead. How to implement? To hedge a portfolio with index options, we need to first select an index with a high correlation to portfolio we wish to protect. For instance, for the portfolio consists of technology stock, the Nifty 50 index might be a good fit. If the portfolio is made up mainly blue chip companies, then Nifty 50 could be used. After determining the index to use, we can calculate many puts and call contracts to buy and sell fully hedge the portfolio using the following formula. Number of index option required equal to value of holding divided by index level multiplied by contract multiplier. I will show you the example, you can go further. So let's go ahead with the example. Let's start. We are creating a hypothetical scenario so that you can understand easily. A fund manager oversees a well diversified portfolio consist of 50 large cap India stocks with a combined value of rupees mentioned in the October. Worried news about surging oil prices, the fund manager decides to hedge his holding by purchasing slightly out of the money Nifty 50 index put while selling equal to equal number of slightly out of the money Nifty 50 500 index call expiring in 2 months. The level of Nifty 50 500 is 1500 and December 14 75 SPX put contract rupees 20 each, while the December 1550 SPX contract is quoted at rupees 25. The SPX options has a contract multiplier of rupees 100, and so the number of contract needed to full protect is holding mentioned as in the PPT, and calculation is by the formula I told you is 67 contract. A total of 67 put options need to be purchased and 67 call options to be written. The total cost of put option is 67 into 20 into 100 equal to the number mentioned. The total premium collected for selling call option equal to 67 into 25 into 100 equal to 167,000. The net premium received equal to 167 minus 134 equal to 33,000. So this is the concept you can use, you can build it, and portfolio manager or research or investment advisor can manage your portfolio by this way. So this is the example I shown. This is a portfolio hedging strategy. So I will show you further. Nifty 50 index call option value put value, the net premium received using unchanged portfolio hedge. So you see the example Nifty 50 index call option value, put option value, net premium received, unhedged portfolio and hedged portfolio. So these all values has been created and the numbers has been given, and you see how much net premium received and unhedged and hedged portfolio value. I already told you options, so you will able to understand options. I am again saying, please go through my YouTube video option learning video 2 and 3, where the basic of options and implied volatility has been covered. I already told, if you miss one video, you are not going to understand. As can seen from the table above, should market retreat as represented by declining Nifty 50 index, the value of put option rise and almost fully offset the losses taken by the portfolio. Conversely, should the market appreciate, the rise in the holding value is scrapped by the rise in the value of call option sold short. Hence, once the index caller in entered, the fund manager has effectively locked in value of the portfolio note. The example doesn't include transaction costs in the calculation, and also assume that the correlation of beta 1.0 between the portfolio and Nifty 50 500 index. So this is the example, friends. I have told you about portfolio insurance and portfolio hedging. I given basic conceptual thing you can use. You tell your person who is taking care your portfolio and they can try to hedge. You know, a lot of tension is there now. Corona is there, then India-China tension is there. So if you have a big portfolio, you must try and tell portfolio manager to protect by using portfolio insurance and hedging. You will not have losses on the downfall. So these two concepts I am sharing you, that will save you hard-earned money and protect. I have shared your mail ID, mobile number, WhatsApp number. You can contact and feel free. You can call me between 5 to 7 p.m. I request you to subscribe video at the earliest and support me in sharing more knowledge. Because if you subscribe, I get motivated and I try to give better things to our subscribers, and you will get the notification also. So financial market learning is very good, and if anybody has long term view, he must take it forward and build up the confidence in 2 to 3 years and use as a alternate option. Once he do not have anything in hand, he can do consultancy, he can do training, he can do trading, and he can do investment advisory. This is from my end, friend. Thanks a lot. Good night. Take care.